The big yellow one's the sun. The big one, yellow one.
So today, oh, I gotta quit saying so.
Yeah, we say so a lot.
You do, you know, you do a lot.
Well.
Yeah. He did it like twice in like a video.
I know. I was like, yes, I'm doing it. Put it in there twice.
I'm so bad.
Today is today is Saturday. We have a kid-free work day. Woo-hoo. We went to Home Depot and got some drywall. So first day of construction.
Yeah, real build back.
Putting it back together. We got paint.
Hashtag build back day.
So we got some paint going on and some drywall and no kids.
Except for this one.
Aww. This one's the easiest. At the moment.
All right, let's get started. What are you working on?
It's not easy. We're trying to mist it. We're trying to mist it, but because it was getting kind of gloopy, goppy, whatever that word is, and drippy in the other room.
Globbery.
Yeah. But now it's like, we're definitely gonna have to go back because we're trying to do like light coat. We don't know.
We've been having to work on quite a bit of electrical and getting wires out of the way. All that stuff up over there. So that we can finish this drywall off. And that's what this jig right here is for, to hold the drywall up there. What'd you find?
Yeah, I guess he was looking for warmth.
Oh, yucko.
His eyeballs are little wowzers.
Yeah.
I'm gonna.
That's where he lived? He should have picked a better home than
that. I'm gonna name him Sparky.
Sparky. Oh, Sparky. How long have you been in there?
Switches on the right side. The wire that goes to the light is on the left side of the sink. That's black wire from the wall on the left side to the light. We're trying to reconnect some white wires as a potential solution to get the light back on. It's pretty awesome, actually.
The sheetrock operation is underway. We got a jig from Home Depot we're gonna use to hold up the drywall. So it's real heavy. There's no way you'd want to hold a 4x12 piece of drywall above your head, even if you had two people. Anyway, that's what's going on, and beautiful day. It's finally warming up some. Good to be out exercising the muscles and doing cool stuff, working on our own property. Driving through Colorado. See you in a little bit. Okie dokie, just got a dryer. See, there she is, and headed back to Forest Bend.
Enough messing around, we're doing drywall!
That was graceful. This is like, it's a teeter totter.
Yeah.
Golly. Well, here goes. You sure this is on the right angle?
It was earlier.
walking across the suspension bridge.
Well, I'm gonna video evidence of this so we can like take it back.
It's like Indiana Jones. Suspension bridge.
This is so tedious!
Okay. Light it up, 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 light it up, 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 light it up, 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 okay. She's on fire! Yay! We got the lights done! Bloop, bloop. Oh man, today's been a long day so far, mm-hmm. And we have gotten a lot done. Got, so far, the first piece of sheetrock hung up.
Feels like we've done nothing.
Yeah. But there was a lot of troubleshooting. Patrick did awesome with the troubleshooting and the electrical today.
Yeah. Matt massaged my hands a couple times.
Yeah. Sweet. And what did you guys do?
Well, we tried to paint. It's a little hit and miss. It's a little streakier than we thought it would be, but hopefully we can figure out. We don't know. We'll figure it out. Yeah, when we dreamed about painting, we thought, oh, it'll just probably take
a couple hours. I set you up for a failure.
Yeah. There's a lot left to do.
We've already been through 1 5-gallon bucket just getting through the bedrooms in the hallway.
Yeah.
We've been back to Home Depot, got another 5-gallon, so it's going to take quite a bit of paint in here.